Exterminate! I'm supposed to be. Private chat? What the heck is this nonsense? I've literally no idea. I just got thrown into this like nobody's business and I've no idea what I'm supposed to be doing in this game. It's like, oh yeah, here's an invitation to new game. Oh wait, what the fuck is this shit? Good lord, man. No, I'm... No, I'm right here. In front of you. How do I move? How do I move? Okay, looks like you lost, apparently. I've no idea what I'm doing or what the heck is supposed to be happening here. I just got thrown into a side nobody's business and I have no idea. What? Well, I can't even move for some reason. Ah. Right. Interesting. Where my... Oh, my Foxy. I appear to be Foxy, boys. How the heck do I... Can I move, please? Oh, I am moving now. Good. Open the door. Foxy is the one who runs, isn't it? Okay, you can press and read out. What? Oh, hi, Spring Boy. Hi, Spring Trap. Purple Guy, William Afton, whatever your name is. Oh, hi. Already lost the night I was going to, never mind. Oh, so it's like a finite, a funny simulator. Okay. And I was Foxy then. And I saw Spring Boy there. I think it was Foxy then, and I saw Spring Boy there. I am Marionette, apparently. Why can't I see myself? I've noticed some of the characters are invisible. Why are they? Oh, there you are. Oh, there you are. Seriously? What? There wasn't a night guard there. There wasn't. Oh. I'm confused on this situation. Why? Why are some of the animatronics invisible? Why are... Why are most of the animatronics invisible? I couldn't even see what the marionette looks like in this game. Is it to do with rendering or something? Why can't I move? Move to cam 3. Okay. Why do I... Why can't I move? Why can't I move? What is this? Go to pizza corner. Okay, is this a bug? It's obviously some kind of bug, isn't it? And apparently the puppet's also invisible. Also invisible. I'm Phantom Mango, am I? Am I inside the thing? Okay, am I near the thing? I am near the thing. I see, so I've got to stop the animatronic. Stop the night guard from surviving. I see. Wait, what? Mechanics? There are mechanics in this game? Yes, please, and Vincent always. Yes, I know. Oh, hang on, I didn't read all them. I appear to be invisible. Am I Nightmare Fredbear? I can't see my... I'm Fredbear again. No. Apparently I am Fredbear. What? Why can't I see myself? I can't even see myself. Where am I? I can't see you. I don't understand. What is going on with this game? Okay, so he appears in doors. That is appropriate. Okay, closing. Okay. What? Doors is back. Closing. The enemy moves when the camera is active. Yes. Okay. Okay. See. Wait, I didn't even read all that, never mind. Oh, my spring trap. Oh, yes. I know all about spring trap. Apparently, I can't move, apparently. Apparently, I cannot move. Why can't I move? Why can't I move? Why can't. Seriously, I can't move. Well. Oh, taunt.
That was easier than I thought it would be.
Spring trap from... spring trap from FNF6, for that matter. Well, how about do I... what the heck am I doing?
I guess you forgot about me.
Does it really matter though? They're both the same character. Does it really matter the book? Though they're both the same character. Useless! Oh, I see. Phantom Freddy will attack. Okay, yeah, I know. I'm guessing we're baby. Excellent. What? Okay. Am I... okay. So I'm guessing we're baby now.
Want to see the scooping room?
Springtrap, what's really the difference here? It's not really much difference, they're both the same character. One's from FNAF 6, the other's from FNAF 3. Not really much difference in here, why you stop turning me away? What? What?
I guess you forgot about me.
Oh. Well, that I didn't know. For goodness sake, just speed me up already. Oh my goodness, why do you look like Mike Wazowski? Who is this Mike Wazowski? Damn tags! Is that Mike Wazowski? Okay, so it looks like Nightmare Fredbear, or Nightmare. He's more aggressive and silent. Okay. He appears not. Okay, yeah, I know. Okay, fair enough. What? Flashlight? Oh, Molten Freddy now. Seriously? Let's move. What?
Thanks for letting me join the party. I'll try not to disappoint.
Okay, what? Why am I just... Why can't I move? I'm stuck again. Molten Freddy, you had one job. Damn it. Just move. 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 You lose. Who's this Alex person? Are you this Alex person? Who is Alex? Do we know an Alex here? Why is everything so invisible? Time for the bomb. Okay, I'm sent to attack you. Okay, Blimber. Okay, combo four. Yeah, alright. Scrap baby. Uses a thing with a giant little arm or something. Scrap trap or spring trap, whatever the difference, shut the fuck up. Molten Freddy again. I'm like the freaking xenomorph in this situation. I am, because I'm reading them. What do you mean, stop? No idea what I'm supposed to be doing, or... And why am I Molten Freddy again? This is a kind of situation I'm kind of in... kind of... in... emergency. I gotta... let's just see who I am next. Toy Foxy again. This reminds me, I need to continue playing FNAF. Yes, because I haven't played it for some time. Ah, yes, you've got a very interesting mouth, haven't you? I mean, a very interesting face. Yes. How come Chica gets rule 34? And you don't? How come you don't have that? How come Chica has rule 34 and you don't, Mangle? Oh wait, no, you do have rule 34. Seem to be a very lovable animatronic, in my opinion. Even though you are quite scary. But again, I don't trust any animatronics, and I certainly do not trust who that person is. And what am I, Night Guard? I'm a night guard, apparently. How the heck do I... What?
Hello? No. I can't. Oh.
can't go there, apparently. Let's just find another route. Oh, hi. Ah, Foxy. Is that you, Foxy? Watermelon. Watermelon. What do you mean, watermelon? What? How did they teleport? What? Oh, I'm dead again. Okay, I think I'm gonna end this video here. So, anyway, my fellow subjects, I have no idea what the heck just happened, but if you enjoyed this, please like and subscribe to become part of the Dalek Empire. But I'll see you all in the next video then. Bye, viewers. Bye, viewers.
Thanks all for the enjoyable